This is a piece I composed in 1977 for the opening of IRCAM. IRCAM is a big research center in Paris, which Boulez was the director of. And the opening week of concerts, they had different musicians in different rooms in the old conservatory, and the public could go from room to room and listen to players play and talk, as I am at the moment. And what we were supposed to talk about was, what is it like to be a soloist today? And that is very different than being a soloist 40 years ago. Because today, in contemporary music, we have many different styles to deal with. So we may have to play something like Steve Reich, where you go on, exactly in time. Or you may have something very complicated rhythms, stuff like this. We may have to play jazz, we may have to play amplified flute, we may have to play only noises, or you might have to play on the end of your flute. Today there are many different challenges for being a soloist, and we were each supposed to write a piece for the occasion, and this is a piece that I wrote at that time because I discovered it was possible to play the two notes at the same time on the flute. Before that, I didn't know that you could do. You see, I'm playing octaves. Before that, I didn't know that it was possible. And then there's a lot of voice and flute at the same time. And this I took mainly from the old Gregorian chant, you know, the old Catholic church music from the Renaissance times.